Hey guys, Gabe here from Kurosu, and today I'm going to introduce you to this latest design pack called IKONS. One thing I'm obsessed with as a creative is the subtle graphic elements that you often see in movie titles, labels, album covers, posters, you name it. It's the simple elements that carry your project to the finish line. That's why I've created over 300 unique design elements, both in PNG and vector files, for you to utilize in your projects. I'm super stoked to share with you just a few examples showcasing the incredible results you could achieve with these assets. Let's jump right in. First up, we have some pre-made templates for you to place on top of your footage. Once you open up the IKONS folder, you could see a wide variety of individual elements you could pick and choose to build your own template. Or if you don't have time for that, we also have a few pre-made templates. Let's go ahead and select one. Once you import your templates, you could go ahead and simply drag it into the timeline. And as you can see, it looks pretty great already. Though, let's go ahead and add some color. You could always customize the coloring of your templates using the tint effect to your preference. And if you really wanted to go the extra mile, you could apply some of your favorite effects to give these templates some extra flair. If you open up Premiere Pro and After Effects, you could bring these assets to the next level. You can mix and match some design elements and import them, and you could arrange them to your liking and include some special effects, coloring, and texture, and maybe even some text. It's really up to you on how you choose to style it, but you could come up with some dope motion elements if you would prefer to stay away from the stagnant look. Some of the great things about using Blender is that it is absolutely free, and it allows you to import vector files into your project. With Blender, you can start giving these assets a bit more dimension and character by messing with textures, lighting, camera angles, and so much more. From this, you can really develop some amazing looks using the simplest IKONS and really just bring them to life. These are just some of the many creative concepts you could achieve when using IKONS. You could download these assets at kurosu.co, and feel free to check out some of the other products, and be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.